many crises we face. Critical is the nature of the culture industry's monopolistic control over our expressive domain. The interests that control the state have effectively neutralized any mode of public expression that in the past we have found empowering. Along this course, the nature of music itself has become twisted, altered, distorted to suit the needs of capital. If we want music to contain any positive relevance to us again, we must take it back. Until then, it ain't jack. Hit it. That music has no meaning. No. That music has no value. No. That music has no power. Minus none. Zero. Our tastes have become so standardized and regulated that we no longer make any choices for ourselves. The culture industry does all this for us. We become a nation of blindly accepting consumers, latching on to meaningless terms like alternative, progressive, industrial, techno, rap, house. We're promised liberation, but all we get is empty distraction. In our society, music is just a measure of forced consumption. Until we change the social conditions under which music is made, that music has no meaning. No. That music has no value.
Mind and powerful tools of fiction that both please